Oh, perfect.
Now what?
Screw it.
The breath in the valley is starting to die.
Easy!
Please!
Holy shit!
Help!
Are we gonna help him?
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
Alone in the city, come by feet and by man. Oh Lord, if you hear me, please hold my hand. Open the window.
We met in the springtime when the blossoms unfold.
Okay.
Then get out, quick.
Come here, you shit! Let go of me, you chicken shit!
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Okay. Watch out!
Stay down!
I think that's the last of them. You okay?
Yeah, I guess so.
Good, because we need to get the hell out of here. You know the drill. Look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Roger that.
Sure as hell ain't going back this way.
See anything?
Hmm.
Maybe we can go through here.
Come on. All right, go. See if you can get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Right. Okay, go!
All right, I got it.
Look.
Fucking hunters. See, this could have been us.
And that is a lot of people that didn't need it.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Barely. Come on, let's get out of here.
You know.
Know what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides.
Oh. So, you kill a lot of innocent people? I'll take that as a yes.
Take it however you want.
I guess this is where the assholes sleep. I mean, slept.
This is a good spot. This is good.
Oh, I don't think these guys were infected.
Well, it don't matter. Let's just keep moving. All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here. Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first and keep your voice down?
Okay.
Good. Something else he can drive me crazy with.
That's awesome.
Ellie, found another one of them comics you've been reading.
Oh, I'll read that later.
Ellie, get down.
When did you learn to shoot?
Man, screw you.
I mean, you had an entire flock and you hit nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out.
Yeah, whatever.
Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
They're on the highway shift. Wouldn't be surprised if they cut another batch of tourists.
Spots a gold mine, lucky bastards.
See if there's anything you can forage while we wait for them.
Ain't nothing here. Keep going.
Aha, very funny, asshole. You come out now.
Surround him! Hey, get him!
Hey, we can climb the bus right here. Okay, we need to lighten the mood. Ready? It doesn't matter how much you push the envelope, it'll still be stationary.
What is that?
It's a joke book. No pun intended. Volume 2 by Will Livingston.
Let's keep going.
What did the Confederate soldiers use to eat off of? Civilware.
Uh-huh.
What did they use to drink with? Cups. Dixie cups. I walked into my sister's room and tripped on a bra. It was a booby trap.
Yeah.
A book just fell on my head. I only have myself to blame. Or wait, I said it wrong. Hold on, let me read it again.
A book just fell on my head. I only have my shelf to blame. Ruined it. What is the leading cause of divorce in long-term marriages? A stalemate.
That's awful.
You're awful.
Do you even understand what that means?
Nope. Doesn't matter. Okay, I'm all joked out. Now what? That bridge looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
Whoa. It's strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Give us our rations. Why wouldn't they give them their food?
Sometimes they ran out. Most times they just held on to it.
That never happened in Boston.
Trust me, it happened all the time. Keep it down while we're going through this area, okay?
We're up all night taking this tour.
Oh, yeah, you were a part of that? I heard about this.
Yeah, this one chick, she would just not give up. I've never seen anyone with so much fucking energy. It took a couple minutes to snuff everyone else. Put her ass down.
Jesus. Sometimes you gotta earn your keep, right?
Yeah, I guess. We're about to give up when she started shooting at us. It's stupid. She could have got away. I had two other guys keep her busy. I took out my rifle, lined up a little head in the crosshairs, and pow! That was that.
Damn. Well, maybe you should have kept her. You know, made her one of us.
No way. That girl, she'd kill us all in her sleep.
Boston says we're getting big enough to expand.
New head honcho. Same bullshit talk.
I don't know. Now that we have enough people watching all the exits, he says we can set up a larger perimeter.
What is that really gonna give us?
I don't know. know, maybe we find some gas, get some more generators going. I'd really like to restore one of those old projectors, watch some movies or something.
That shit ain't happening. I've heard that expansion talk way too many times. And every time we try, it ends up with a bunch of us getting killed.
How do you know? Maybe things will be different now.
Keep your expectations in check, young'un. You'll live longer.
What the fuck was that?
Fan out.
Thank you. searching out here. Go check down there.
Edge of the universe and back. Endure and survive.
Excuse me?
Savage Starlight. That comic I've been reading? It's what the hero says after a big battle.
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay.
So you're a reader, huh?
Well, when I'm not running away from hunters and infected? Yeah, I read all the time. Man, you gotta be crazy to string up soldiers.
You get people desperate enough, they'll do just about anything.
And the people that rose up, they're the ones we've been fighting here?
That'd be my bet. Let's see where this leads us. Watch yourself on these drops. I think they saw us.
There's our bridge. We're a little closer, I think.
Let's keep at it. Come on.
That girl is so skinny. I thought you had plenty of food in your time.
Oh, we did. Some just chose not to eat it.
Why the hell not?
For looks.
That's stupid.
There you go.
That kind of thinking. No one wins.
Whoa! Sounds like a spaceship. Or, I mean, what I think a spaceship would sound like. Right?
Can't make that jump.
If you get me up there, I can move that plank.
Wait here.
Let's see where this goes.
What's that all about?
Get on. We're coming through the hotel.
Okay.
Set up that plank like they did.
All right. Now you just need to find a way up. Oh, this place stinks.
Yeah, wood's all rotten.
Did you go to coffee shops a lot?
I did. All the time.
And what would you get?
Just coffee.
Do you think those hunters are gone?
We're about to find out. It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
Oh, fancy. You ever stay at a place like this? Before it all went to shit, I mean?
Too high. Let's see what we can find. Oh, I really miss coffee.
I'll be checking in for one night, and I would like your finest suite, please.
The hell are you doing?
Why, yes, you can take my luggage upstairs.
You are a weird kid. Thank you.
Watch your step.
Oh, shit. Get down.
Wait. How many is that now?
Five just this week. Hey, I'm not complaining.
I bet you're not. We done here?
We got another floor to check, man.
Check for what? I ain't seen a clicker in weeks.
That's because we're thorough. We're gonna keep being thorough. Let's wrap this up, right?
All right, whatever.
Got some extra dry fruit if you want. I'll take you up on that.
Hey, it looks like there's a ladder inside this elevator.
Hold up, let me try to open it. Let's see where this goes.
Just in case.
That looks like a way through.
It's gonna be a tight fit, but come on.
Okay.
Something to climb on. Here we go.
There we go.
Joel!
I'm all right! Are you okay?
No! You scared the shit out of me!
I'm not. No! Stay out there! I'll make my way up to you!
Don't do anything stupid!
Don't try.